Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Thank you so much for staying with me on the Valda Beebe Show while I took a break, but I am back. I'm back with Dr. Taz Bahati. You know her with her great information. So she's here with timely New Year's health information. She wants you to understand that she's called the Superwoman of Wellness. So she's got some information that's going to help you with diet and supplements to jumpstart your system for better overall health. Dr. Taz, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Tell me about your 2020, or I'm going to say to be prepared for 2021 recovery checklist.
Yes, I mean, I think one of the main things for everyone to understand is that the last year has been traumatic. I think we've all experienced a great deal of stress and anxiety. And what that will do, what Eastern medicine teaches us, is that does wreak havoc on the body. It triggers all kinds of physical issues. So a recovery checklist really begins with understanding what those physical issues are and how they may be impacting you. So what's happening with your skin, with your hair, with your nails? Are you sleeping through the night? Where's your energy? Are you super irritable? And where's your weight? All of these, when they change, are being impacted by the collective stress that we have all felt over this year and honestly going into 2021 as well.
It sounds like to me, meditation and prayer and quiet time would be a remedy. But you have to realize, Dr. Taz, and I know you know this, you know, people who are very spiritual, or I'll say religious rather, they call those Eastern philosophies. They don't see how they can mix them. Can you help us understand that?
Oh, absolutely. So remember that, you know, meditation and mindfulness are a way of controlling your mind and connecting the mind and the spirit together. They are not necessarily separate from religion. There are many religious people that also practice meditation and mindfulness. These are medical techniques, and in Eastern medicine, these were medical techniques used to calm the nervous system down and to promote healing. Because here's what we know from a chemistry standpoint. Healing happens when the body is at rest and when the body is in a calm state, not when it's active and blurring around and moving all the time. So prayer is a form of mindfulness. You can use it for sure, but there are other techniques and modalities as well. With the East-West Way, what we have tried to do is come up with formulas that are almost like empowerment in a bottle, because we've seen how merging the best of Eastern and Western medicine creates formulas that work and help people shift their chemistry while they're adapting to these mind body tools that we know help to manage stress and help to manage, you know, a lot of what we have to deal with in the modern world today.
Before I let you go, tell me a little bit about supplements, because they're really, really big. And I'm always asking people, how do they know which supplements to take?
Definitely. And I always think you need a personalized approach to supplements. I've always said that. The line in the East-West Way, all the formulas in the East-West Way have been tested in my clinical practice for over a decade, over 12,000 patients, and have addressed really the key issues of health that often get ignored. What your immune system is doing, how you're sleeping at night, the status of your gut health, your hormone balance, and even your overall energy. And what we're finding is that when we merge the best ingredients, organic ingredients that have been sourced and are high quality, we get results. So when it comes to any supplements, not just the ones in the East-West Way, you want to look at the labels, make sure they're clearly labeled with what ingredients are in them and the amounts, where it's coming from. And those are things that we have taken a lot of time and interest in when it comes to the East-West Way. And so I'm very proud of this line. I really feel like it represents a way for us to move forward and to really optimize all the elements of recovery that are so important right now: our sleep, our energy, our mood, you know, what's happening with our hormones, our immune systems, and even our digestive systems as well.
I want you, our audience, to know that Dr. Taz Bahati, she's a medical doctor, an integrative medicine physician, a wellness expert, and a best-selling author. Dr. Taz, what you and I talked about this morning, is it somewhere online that my audience can go and continue this information seek for themselves?
Definitely. So they can go to theeastwestway.com. And for a limited time, we have a code on there, Recovery20, to get 20% off the site. And remember that health and wellness is a journey. Recovery is needed, and we're all going to get there together.
Dr. Taz, it's going to be a fabulous year. Please come back and help my audience be fabulous also in this wonderful year.
Absolutely. I would be happy to come back.
Thank you so very much.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.